I was a terror since the public school era. Bathroom passes, cutting classes, squeezing asses. Smoking blunts was a daily routine since 13. A chubby nigga on the scene. I used to have the Trey Deuce and the Deuce Deuce in my bubble goose. Now I got the Mac in my knapsack, lounging black, smoking sacks up in hacks and sidekicks with my sidekicks, rocking fly kicks. Honeys wanna chat, but all we wanna know is where the party at. And can I bring my gat? If not, I hope I don't get shot. Better throw my vest on my chest, cause niggas is a mess. It don't take nothing but front for me to start something. Bugging and bucking at niggas like I was duck hunting. Dumbing out just me and my crew, cause all we wanna do is, I think I might just hit her with a little Biggie 101. How to tote a gun and have fun with Jamaican rum conversation. Blunts in rotation, my man Big Jump got the Glock in his waist and was smoking, drinking. Got the hooker thinking, if money smell bad, then this nigga Biggie is stinking. Is it my charm? I got the hooker beating out my palm. She grabbed my arm and said, let's leave calm. I'm hitting skins again. Rolled up another blunt, bought a Heineken. Niggas start to loke out. A kid got choked out. Blows was thrown and a fucking fight broke out. Can't we just all get along so I can put hickeys on my chest like little Sean? Get a pissy drunk off of Dom Perignon. And it's on, and I'm gone, that's that.